Hi, my name is Dave Andrews. Today I'm going to show you how to create a table of contents in Word. Let's open up Microsoft Word by going to the Start button, All Programs. Let's find Microsoft Office and just launch Word. Now what we have to do to create our table of contents automatically is insert some headings. So I'm going to type some text here. I'm just going to call it My Heading. Let's highlight that text. And under the Home tab, go to Styles. Let's make that a heading. Now I'm going to space this out a little bit. I'm just going to say my next heading. Let's highlight that. Make it a heading as well. I'm going to create a third one, my final heading. Now I'm going to spread these out to where they'll be on separate pages. I'm basically just pressing enter a bunch of times until they get moved down. Now it looks like I've got about 5-6 pages where they're all spread out. Let's go back to the very first page, click up at the top, and we're going to insert our table of contents here. To do so, click on the References tab at the top, and then click on Table of Contents. Now we want to insert an automatic table that uses the headings from our Word document to build. So let's click on Automatic Table 1. Now, if I'll scroll back up to the very top of this page, you can see our table of contents is here with my heading, my next heading, and my final heading, as well as, if I scroll over, the pages on which they appear. My name is Dave Andrews, and I've just showed you how to create a table of contents in Word.